With PI Coresight, I can easily compare and reuse assets in one display. So here I have a display that shows information about boiler 117, but I can click on a different boiler over here on the left-hand side and swap it out and reuse this display for a different boiler. So let's see how we do this. First, you're going to create a new display. And in your AF tree, you can navigate down to the asset you're interested in. I'm using boilers for this example. So I'll take this boiler, I'll drag it out, and I'll create a table. And once I have this table out, I'm just going to build up my Coresight display a little bit. I'll take one of these attributes down here and create a trend symbol. I'll add another one to it. And then I'm just going to quickly adjust my time scale down here. There we go. A little bit more. Okay, now I have a display that shows information about a boiler. Boiler 210 in this case. And you'll notice related assets. So Coresight has automatically added this related assets pane. And it's gone into my AF tree and found all the different boilers that share the same AF template as boiler 210. So boiler 499 also shares that template. Boiler 209 does too. And 125. Now, as I select those for swapping out, they'll be added to this quick access pane on the top left. Okay. Now, if I want to show two different boilers in the same display, I can drag one on top of a symbol and just replace it. And just the data for that trend symbol will be replaced. But you'll see that the table symbol on top still shows the information for the former boiler. And of course, if I click on swap, the whole display will be swapped out for a new boiler. Now, to see this in even further extent, let's see it with two different types of assets. So in this display, I have heaters and I have boilers. So I have these value things and these bar graphs for heaters, and then I have boilers in the table there. And now in related assets, Coresight has automatically used PI-AF to detect all the heaters and all the boilers that share the same PI-AF templates with these heaters and boilers. If I swap out a new heater, just the heater values are swapped out. If I swap out a boiler, just the boiler table is swapped out. Now, if I want to compare multiple boilers against each other, I can use a table symbol. So here you can take one asset, one type of asset, and you can compare multiple instances of that asset against each other. So I have my table, and I only have four attributes for it. And if I drag out a new boiler and select Add, that boiler is added to the table, whereas the other boiler remains behind too. And if I grab another boiler and drag it out to the table, that boiler's added. So now I have boiler 481, 352, and 309 all in the same table. And you'll notice that only the four attributes that I selected to begin with will be added for the new assets. That's Coresight is smart to detect. You probably only want to see those attributes. So with this, it's easy to compare assets in Coresight.